Closer, bro. We're looking good, bro.
Guys, this is how Nico swims. All right, now this is him actually swimming. Get the music going, man.
Bro, you're in my way.
All right. Where are we going? Where are we going, Nico?
Sucre, the capital of Bolivia.
Sucre. Apparently, it's a town where people go to learn Spanish. So what are we going to be doing, Nico?
Learning Spanish. And how long is our bus ride?
Oh, 13 hours?
13 hours.
Yeah. I don't know. Maybe a little more, maybe a little less. I know we leave around 5 p.m. Get there at 5 a.m., 6 a.m. I'm not too sure. We got to check the bus times. But we're going to be learning Spanish for 4 hours a day. Yeah. We're going to be fluent by the end of this. Really?
Yeah, we're after Sucre.
After Sucre, we're going to La Paz. Or we'll stop in some small cities in between.
City.
We don't know. The best plan is no plan.
What's up to La Paz?
Cusco.
Cusco.
Peru.
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 Yeah, it's a good one.
That's good. All right. O-A-M, I'm out here smoking on the nudie. I see the sun rise, now it's time to keep it moving. You niggas ain't a threat, who you thought you was behooving. I'm riding through the... Goddamn.
Our dorms are up there. Little patio area.
Pretty early in the morning, so we gotta be quiet. But yeah, it's a nice hostel. It's called Dragonfly Hostel.
The water pushing in the bathroom's always good.
Alright, we found our lunch. We'll see you guys in a bit. Never mind. They only had ham and cheese empanadas, and we are not in the mood for that. We are looking for a nice sit-down place. Maybe have some cerveza and just chill. It's pretty hot.
Spicy.
Hola, hola. Nico and I are on the hunt for some coca leaves. Nico, why are we getting some coca leaves?
It's getting high.
No. No, we're in Sucre, where the elevation is very, very high. So when we got breakfast this morning, Nico and I weren't feeling too hot, so we asked the locals, what do we do? And they're like, go find some coca leaves. So we just asked this lady, where can we find them? And we're heading up the hill now. Yeah, the elevation is pretty tough. Headaches, obviously it's very hard to breathe. Pretty dizzy as well, but
It'll take us just a few days. He's saying slow down. It'll take us a few days to acclimate to the elevation, but we should be good after that.
I don't like this. I don't like it at all. I like the view.
You do?
Yes.
You're my best view.
You're my best view.
Nah.
All right, the lady said they're at the market. We don't know where the market is, but we're figuring it out. Well, we hiked all the way up there and there's no leaves. So we're going back down. Apparently it's very rude to ask and we had no idea, so we obviously feel bad, but one of the locals told us, go ask at a liquor store. That's where we'll find them. So essentially, hola. Essentially, it was asking for liquor in public. No bueno, we're not gonna do that again. So we're on our way to a liquor store to find some coca leaves. Let's go.
Yup.
All right, we're good. We will update you guys on how we're feeling. We are 2 hours into our coca leaf journey. This is Nico. Guys, we're just kidding. There's not much to it. It helps with the elevation. That's pretty much it. Anything else?
Makes your mouth numb.
Makes your mouth numb.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah.
See you guys in the next vlog. Peace.